WFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finished down 31, NASDAQ down 385, S&P's off 43. Gold contract up $34.80, trading at $17.99 an ounce. We had silver up 89 cents, $22.40 an ounce. Light sweet crude up $1.13, $72 flat. Notes and bonds, it's pretty amazing, man. I mean, we had the Fed yesterday. We know that they're going to go up at some point, but guess what? There's not enough bonds out here, folks, and the market's buying bonds. And you know why they're buying bonds? They're buying bonds because they just want to make sure they get their money back. So on the 10-year, the bottom line is that you're up 17 ticks, trading 131. The 30-year up 4 ticks, 160-128. The 10-year right now is yielding 1.43%. And King Dollar is down over half a cent. You're down 531. You're trading out at 95.980. Euro is at 113. The yen is trading out here at 114. Are you? Yeah, 113.65, and the British pound is out there at 133. Well, you know, when we take a look at the SPY, you had the S&Ps hit an all-time high today. You had a failure on price. You didn't have the failure on volume. The reason you didn't have the failure on volume, folks, is that you made a higher high, and we had higher volume. You know, the first high that was generated out here at this 475 had volume of 72 million. Well, we did 105 million. When you have a higher high with volume, you're going to go test it again. So we're not down on the upside. I do understand that, yeah, we had volatility in spades out here today. You get up to 472, you went down to 464, and then you close out at 466. NDX 100. Now, the differential goes like this. The differential is that the S&P looks like, yes, it can go do it. That being said, the Qs have a different animal. Now, what the Qs did, the Qs got up to 398, then gave it up, went down to 385, and then closed out at 386. We were talking about this a little bit earlier, that this is set up like a railroad track. That being said, I'd be really careful if you're going to sell the Qs on the railroad track. The reason being is this. What the Qs actually did is that they got above yesterday's high, they're going into their swing, and what do we have? You have more volume. So the Qs, bottom line, they also want to make a run, I guess, for the high again. Yeah, this is going to be a wild one, man. Get your cowboy hat on, folks, and ride them, cowboy. Have a great night. Have a safe night. Come back and visit us tomorrow morning. Tommy kicks us off. Outstanding show. Have a great one, folks.